Morning, guys. Happy yesterday. Today is day 3 of VidCon, day 2 of the community. And in my left hand here, as you can see, I do have a gift for Esther Earl's parents today. That's the day meetup. It's in about half an hour. So I'm gonna hurriedly make my way to the convention center. I don't think they have any idea A, what I look like, B, what's gonna happen. Besides the fact that I'm giving the Earl something. It's gonna be pretty interesting. I wonder when they'll get me to do it. But I just wanna see what the reaction of the crowd is. So, well, it was nothing.
You're on.
Okay, so, hi, my name is Calvin. I'm 24 years old. I'm from Vancouver, BC. I'm not sure if there are any Canadians in the room. Anyways, I was here at VidCon last year, enjoyed it. And when I decided to come back and I found out that yesterday was going to overlap with VidCon, I decided, okay, you're the biggest meetup of Nerdfighters ever. And it's yesterday. We have to do something special. So, I put out a call on Tumblr, and I was like, can any Nerdfighters who receive this message help me out here? And thanks to 50 odd number of Nerdfighters, I have in my hand a gift on behalf of all Nerdfighters to Esther's family. And what we did was, we named a star after Esther. So I got, I'm not sure if you guys saw me running around the expo hall, but basically I was getting a lot of Nerdfighter signatures. I even got Megan Condes, Alex Carpenter, Christina Horner, Chris Allen. So, right there it says, I'm not sure if anyone, if you guys want to pass it on later, but it says, as of today, this there is a star that's named after Esther. So,
all this.